felt really sad inside because I had struggled for a very long time. Everybody's living these very Instagram perfect lives mm-hmm. where everything is curated and mm-hmm. filtered yeah. and I mm-hmm. don't want to be that exactly. for women. I want women to know that I'm there and they're not alone.